Wake up, Ireland!
I'm Anna.
And I'm Briley. Today's Monday, October 2nd, 2023. We hope you had a wonderful weekend.
Hey, today is National Custodian Day.
National Custodian Day recognizes the hard work that it takes to keep our school in tip-top shape, as well as the people who work so hard to keep our school spotless and sanitary.
So today, let's show our appreciation to our school's custodians, Miss Darla and Miss Jennifer. Custodians are one of the hardest working people I know.
Thank you so much for all you do to keep our school safe and clean, Miss Darla and Miss Jennifer.
Let's move on to birthdays. 1, 2, 3, oh! We just need to say happy birthday, birthday. 24 hours to celebrate. We can all dance, we can party, party. It goes up on your day, know that it's your birthday. Birthday, birthday.
We have four birthdays today at Ireland. It is Braden Frieson,
Camilla Shake,
Caden Frieson,
and Everett Holzman's birthday today.
We hope you all have a fantastic birthday.
Next up,
what's cooking?
Tomorrow for breakfast is Fruto or Celia bar, graham crackers, string cheese, fruit, and milk.
Today for lunch is option 1, cheeseburger, option 2, protein power-up box, option 3, sunburned and jelly sandwich. Your hot side is broccoli and carrots.
Yeah, sounds delicious.
It's Monday, so let's talk mindfulness. Today's strategy is called starfish breathing. Watch and try it.
Hi, my name is Hayden, and today I'm going to teach you how to do starfish breathing. So first you're going to hold out your hand and trace your hand with your index finger. So when you go up, you're going to breathe in and pause at the tip of your finger. When you go down, you're going to exhale. Let's try it 2 times together. Last time. Have a great day.
Thanks. Make an effort to practice and use this strategy throughout the week.
It's time for Monday Mysteries. Hey, Briley, are you ready for the reveal of who the thief was from last week?
I sure am. I think I have an idea, but I'm not positive. Watch closely for the reveal.
Thank you for helping us capture the heart thief. The heart thief was Edward Tulane. Here was the explanation he left. Is stealing someone's heart really a bad thing? I'm just ready to love and be loved. I have felt love, and it is a good thing. Edward Tulane.
I knew it.
Check back in next week for a new Monday mystery.
That's all for today, everyone.
Have a magnificent Monday.
Be extra kind to one another.
Bye.